catch the spring wildflower displays in the desert at their peak, many things have to go right. The timing and intensity of the rains play a huge part, along with the timing of your own arrival. We were fortunate to winter in the Scottsdale, Arizona area, and were able to watch the desert come to life. The desert bloom begins at the lower elevations and works its way up from the valleys to the higher elevations. The bloom does not last long, but one can follow it from the valleys to the foothills and experience the beauty for a couple of weeks. The beauty of the desert wildflower and cactus bloom is not just the physical colors and fragrances, but it's also experiencing the rapid life struggle of these plants, ensuring future generations. Seen from eye level, the blossoms and topography spread across the desert, seeming to fill the eye with purple and cream and yellow and orange and violet colors. Beautiful insects flutter above the flowers and do their job of pollinating, and I'm sure they are drawn to the flowers by their magnificent colors and extraordinary fragrances. The following photos are a reflection of our experience here in Arizona, but they do not truly capture what the eye sees.
Shores of Tripoli, we can sail, we can sail, sail away, sail. Someone